Hey guys, welcome back. I have not done a video in so goddamn long, but today I found a game that's pretty old. Has decent... Oh, fudge, the music. Ah, fudge, I might get copyrighted. No! We'll deal with it. I really wish I could put the music down. Let's see this. I'm not sure I can put the music down, but I can try. If not, we're gonna have to put our own music and sound effects. I really need music. Okay, let's reset. Let's reset here. No. Oh, crap. I can't reset. Oh, we're stuck. Full throttle with the ship. The Halo ship, and I'm not sure which one exactly. Maybe I'm pushing what team I'm on. We chef here, we can zoom in, but not all our time. Oh, I'll be able to hit them. So, oh, it's a fast little ship, ain't it? Tiny, too. Oh, crap. I have no idea what this map is, but it looks nice. Let's continue bombarding. Fast little fucker, eh? There we go, we did some damage. Okay, he's pretty weak. Gotta aim in front. Okay. Oh, that was dumb. Let's see here. Manual. Basic combat, bow abilities of the construct on your ship. Useless. Let's do reach atmosphere because we have a Halo ship. And reach is that anything? So currently we're using the ship, but I do have the Halo icon unlocked. I butcher that name. But it sucked compared to Cheron. My personal goal is to reach either forward onto Dawn, which is pretty expensive. Or an Amber Clad, which, what's her name? Miranda Keys used, or the Autumn, which her father used, Captain Keys. Or we can also get some Halo ships, like the Victory, which is no longer canon. I'm pretty sure it's no longer canon. Can't afford it, yep. Or we can save up for, where is it? The Command Venator, which is very flippin' strong, you can see right there. More very powerful. I need a lot of gold. So let's try out a new ship. Let's try out Victory here. The Victory has something that my Halo ships do not. It has ships. Let's start our engines there and let's see what team we're on. We have many strong guns. We have two. We have the primary. We have missiles. Side, which are pretty useless in my opinion. And there's a little late. Side missiles like this, which is useless. It's very useless. Let's see if we can use it here. Let's see. Man, it's a miss, but it was pretty close. Oh, it was almost a hit. Hit. the secondary gun. Sorry for that long for that pause. I had some good deal. Oh, perfect. Oh, the ship is being retarded. Come on, fire all missiles now. Perfect time to fire missiles. Perfect time. And the ship is destroyed. Let's launch. Intercept all. That's good. I have no idea what we're seeing or where we are. Oh, there we go. Zoomed in. We have our ships currently fighting. We'll like currently figure out who is attacking. We'll deal with that. Just kind of take out the smaller ship. My shields are almost low, as you can see. Okay, we now have our late shield. Got them. Not sure how much. Oh, but ship. Come on, how much forward must I shoot? That should be. Come on. Okay, there you go. Let's see where our ships are at. Oh, I never launched them. There we go. Stop spectating and continue bombarding. I have a feeling I'm incorrect here. Intercept all. All my teammates look better. Even I look sideways compared to those ships. Okay, my shields are back up, so if I stay out here, and my shields are down, and I'm being lasered. Oh gosh, the mistake. This was a mistake. This was a mistake. As you can see, I've lost some cannons in the back, and we're currently on fire, and we're probably gonna die. We are now currently getting wrecked by enemy fighters, and I can't do a thing about it. And we've lost the ship. While no gold was earned, we can use this booster we use to activate and get more XP. With this, we can do more damage and destroy the enemy cruisers faster. Let's see what that should do with the big one. Bigger this. Also be moving, so we have to target where it will be when the shots are running. Just like that. Rovers front pylon. Not where it is currently, but where it will be soon. Just keep sending ships to look at the two. Fire on the next ship. Okay. All launch. Intercept. Battle fire. This whole ship will not be able to survive. Okay. ship. We will lose the ship again, but we're good. We're good. We got them killed. That's good. Do we have we unlocked them? Oh yes, we have, boys. We have unlocked them. Well, this is a horrible ship compared to the Victory. It's the first time I ever use it. If it's like homeward, it'll suck. CIS tank. Anti-gun. Oh, we have a button machine. Oh, we're gonna throw a weapon at this time. But that's okay. We may not have ships either. So I'm a stronger ship. That's the ship that we're not for. My shields are still down, and I should probably start healing before I can take them. Oh, big ships are not. Small ships are horrible for this kind of ship, but big ones we're good. Gotta take it out. Maybe faster than us, but we smart. Our shields are coming back up. Just gonna dodge and wait. Charge. Okay, we got hit. A lot. 100%. And while we are receiving, hiding our ship, we'll take all the hits. And that just kill it once. First catch up to us. Well, we are at number 3-1. Not 3-1, by 1. And all our ships we get. We'll continue to push. Destroyed by some smaller ships. We're not gonna make it out here live, but we can try our best. What's up? I look like I'm still alive from here, but I could be. Oh, no. Yep. 8,000. Let's see how much we have with it. We have 8,000. That's good. Good. Let's see this next battle. Preparing engines for users. Automatically move. Not one of our allies. No way they can see me. Not that I'm personally pissed at, that the Infinity is not in the Halo, in this game. I would say it's very impossible to kill, as it's the Infinity, the strongest ship ever, not the Halo. But yeah. Now, you're firing. Be able to hit them eventually. We are close. I do not know what ship that is. I do not know what ship that is. Fun ship. They're very interesting, but we keep going. Let's just start, and we won. Or we lost. I'm pretty sure we lost. Never mind, we lost. Oh, never mind, we won. We won the battle. Congratulations to us. And now, final. See for how long we have been recording. 18 minutes. Good. So, with that, we'll do another video on this later, but for now, we have a lot in the beneficence, and we should earn our goal for this series, I guess, is the Command Editor, which all it costs is gold, but we don't have any of that. I will continue playing after this, as I stop the boost, but other than that, goodbye.